can be really tough today for kids growing up, but having a positive role model can make all the difference. Thankfully, there are programs like White Lion that can help. CEO Mark Watt joins us now, along with Penny Lane. Guys, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Mark, we'll start with you. What does White Lion actually offer kids?
White Lion offers young people, we try and engage young people and offer them a lot of support through mentoring, through employment, through outreach support, run food vans, outreach vans. We're connecting with young people and we're trying to break that cycle they find themselves in. It's a real cycle of discouragement and we're really trying to help young people find the courage to choose a better future.
And Penny, this is something that's very close to your heart. Yeah. Why have you got involved?
Well, like a lot of kids that are out there, unfortunately, I didn't have the best upbringing. My dad was very abusive and my mum was quite neglectful, so at the age of 13, I had to leave home. Mm. So when I heard about White Lion and the amazing things that Mark and the team are doing, I was really keen to get involved.
You left home at 13?
Yeah, I was 13. I went to live with my nan first and I was there for about 12 months and then I moved in with a boyfriend at 14 and then I was pretty much fending for myself since then.
Because, Mark, I mean, hearing Penny's story, that is something clearly that's not just unique to her experience. A lot of the kids you would see would have a similar sort of
story. Oh, there's thousands and thousands of kids out there needing someone to connect with. Relationships are so important and, like in Penny's situation, having someone to walk alongside is so important. That's why mentoring, having someone to live, someone to support you, a job, that sort of hope is so important for a lot of our young people that are really struggling to connect with other people in a positive way.
Mark, tell us about Bailout. It seems like a great way to raise money, a great initiative.
Well, we're locking up nearly 500 people in May and it's the White Lion Bailout and it's an opportunity actually to experience what it's like being locked up. I don't know whether you've been locked up before, but it's a terrible experience a lot of young people go through and a lot of at-risk young people. And what we're trying to do is help people understand the issues that are facing young people and we're going to lock up about 500 business leaders, community leaders. Penny's going to be locked up and... It's going to be fantastic.
How do you feel about that, Penny?
Yeah, I don't mind. I'm looking forward to it, actually. And that's what we're here for today, is really to encourage people at home and for businesses to get involved. It's a really fun night. There's events all over Australia, all throughout the month of May, so anybody can get involved.
How much are you hoping to raise?
Trying to raise over $500,000 and that's going to really help a lot of young people and we really need community support. It's really the community, helping young people.
Can we pay to put someone in, say, John O'Common?
That's a great idea.
I think it's great having him locked up and he can join a lot of other celebrities and other people being locked up in May and it's a great experience. You experience what it's like to be in a cell, you know, the food, the different things going on. We've got actors and it's a real life experience and it's a life-changing experience for a lot of people, but it also changes young people's lives.
And look, John is actually all dressed for it. He's got the prison stripes ready to go.
I'm happy to do it. If you need help, I'm happy to go into... It won't be the first time, of course, that I've been in the clink. It's all in the book, ladies and gentlemen. It's all in the book.
Mark and Penny, thank you so much for coming along and having a chat. Penny, what an extraordinary story you are. And Bailout is at the Old Melbourne Jail on May 29. If you would like to find out more about White Lion or Bailout, head to whitelionbailout.org.au.